Yeah, miss.
Morning, abuelo.
Hey, what's my gift coming?
My cousin's ceremony is tonight.
What's his gift?
We're gonna find out.
What's your gift?
Who's asking?
Us?
Us? I can't just talk about myself. I'm only part of the amazing Madrigals.
Who's all the amazing Madrigals?
Ah, you're not gonna leave me alone, are you? Casita, help me out.
Drawers!
Floors!
Doors!
Let's go!
This is our home, we've got every generation. So full of music, a rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine.
Whoa!
Let's be clear, Abuela runs this show.
Whoa!
She led us here so many years ago.
Whoa!
And every year our family's blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So, welcome to Family Madrigal. The home of the Family Madrigal. We're on our way. Where all the people are fantastical and magical.
That's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My Tia Peppa, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My Tio Bruno,
we don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future, one day he disappears.
Oh!
And that's why Mom Mietta hears her deal.
Whoa!
The truth is she can heal you with a meal.
Whoa!
Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom.
Welcome to the Family Madrigal, the home of the Family Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of Family Madrigal. Two guys fell in love with Family Madrigal, and now they're part of
the Family Madrigal.
Silvio, Felix, Mary, Peppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela Madrigal.
That somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister and who's a cousin?
There's so many people.
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay, 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 okay.